think you can fix me.
Jean, you are not broken.
This is the end, beautiful friend.
The mind is a fragile thing. Takes only the slightest tap to tip it in the wrong direction.
This is the end.
Charles, what did you do?
I had to keep her stable.
I protected her.
From the truth? There's another word for that.
I came looking for answers.
You feel like you don't belong here. You don't. They can't begin to comprehend what you are.
She's changing.
And what?
You didn't come here looking for answers. You came here looking for permission.
Jean.
She's all rage. Pain. That's all coming out at once.
Jean lost control, but she's still our friend.
This is your fault, Charles.
The world is on the brink. I'm sorry I didn't stop it sooner.
You're always sorry, Charles. And there's always a speech. But nobody cares.
There's still hope. Don't do this.
They're right to fear me.
I've seen evil. And I'm looking at it now.
Grunge is a good look for you.
Did you have a rough day, Agent Fury?
I'm gonna need clarification on this space invasion.
Skrulls are infiltrating your planet. They're shapeshifters.
Okay, prove you're not a Skrull.
That's a photon blast.
And?
A Skrull cannot do that.
I'm just supposed to take your word for that.
We are Kree. Strong. United. You have to let go of the past.
I don't remember my past.
Control it.
I have this power, but I don't know where it came from.
I've never seen anything like her.
You think you can find others?
She's just the beginning.
You've come a long way. But you're not as strong as you think.
What is this?
The SHIELD logo.
Does announcing your identity on clothing help with the covert part of your job?
Said the space soldier who was wearing a rubber suit.
Get tickets now.
Hey, Miss Potts.
If you find this recording, don't feel bad about this. Part of the journey is the end. Just for the record, being adrift in space with zero promise of rescue is more fun than it sounds. Food and water ran out 4 days ago. Oxygen will run out tomorrow morning. That'll be it. When I drift off, I will dream about you. It's always you.
Thanos did exactly what he said he was going to do. He wiped out 50% of all living creatures.
We lost. All of us. We lost friends. We lost family. We lost a part of ourselves. This is the fight of our lives.
This is gonna work, Steve.
I know it is. Because I don't know what I'm gonna do if it doesn't.
This is Scott Lang. We met a few years ago at the airport in Germany. I got really big.
Is this an old message?
Ant-Man, I know you know that.
It's the front door.
That's me. Can you buzz me in?
Oi, I need some ID, love.
Are you serious?
He warned us that something was coming.
If there is ever an end in this forever war, it will be because of you and your strong right hand.
I'm on your side!
Sorry, my bad.
We're the line in the sand. We fight against the forces of darkness.
This is it.
We're expecting a sign that says secret headquarters.
Oi. I need some ID, love.
Are you serious?
You made me a damn weapon. I just wanted to help you become the best you.
Some dads get their kids Legos.
Haven't we got to be saving the world or something?
Does it do anything special?
Yeah. It smashes things real good.
You are mankind's best. And only hope.
I thought we were supposed to be fighting monsters, not working with them.
Who you calling monster, pal? You look in the mirror recently?
He's an asshole.
Sorry! Did I interrupt?
On the contrary, you've arrived just in time.
You've run from foster homes in 6 counties.
I can take care of myself.
When you're 18, give these people a chance, because that's what they're giving you.
This is Billy Batson. Make sure you make him feel at home.
They seem nice, but don't buy it. It gets real Game of Thrones around here. Dude. Just messing around. You look at me and you're like, why so dark? You're a disabled foster kid. You've got it all.
If you could have one superpower, what would you pick? Everybody chooses flight. You know why?
So they can fly away from this conversation?
No, because heroes fly.
What, you need your fake family to stand up for you? Hey. Man, sorry about that.
Go, go, go! Grab it! Get out the way!
Billy Batson, I choose you as champion.
Hello?
Say my name so my powers may flow through you.
but I don't know your name, sir.
Shazam.
Wait, for real?
Say, okay! Shazam? This means Billy!
What is happening?
You're the only person I know that knows anything about this Caped Crusader stuff.
Can I?
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's crazy, right?
What are your superpowers?
Superpowers, dude? I don't even know how to pee in this thing.
AM to the BM, BM to the AM.
You have super strength. BM, you just got. Can you fly?
If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest.
You okay? Why are you talking?
BM, sit down.
You know, I don't think that's gonna buff out.
Your phone's charged. Your phone's charged.
What the hell?
You're like a bad guy, right?
Gentlemen! You have bullet immunity!
I'm bulletproof.
You're dead.
Sorry about your window!
Have a good
but
night!
You're welcome for not getting robbed!
Oh, hey, what's up? I'm a superhero.
So good.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Happy.
You look nice.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you. New dress?
Yes, it is. How'd you know? What just happened?
Planning a trip?
Mm-hmm. Going to Europe. It's a school trip.
Did you get your passport? Peter Parker here to pick up a passport, please. Mini toothpaste?
Mm-hmm.
Pack your suit.
I just want to go on my trip with my friends.
Europe doesn't really need a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
You look really pretty.
Therefore, I have value.
No, no, that's not
I'm
right.
I'm messing with you. You look pretty, too.
I just want to spend some time with MJ. I think she really likes you, dude.
That reminds me of when I first fell in love. I had just finished my phone call.
So nice to finally meet you, Spider-Man.
You're Nick Fury.
Put some clothes on. Let's go for a ride.
Is he gonna be okay like that?
Might want to turn him over so he doesn't swallow his tongue.
I think Nick Fury just hijacked our summer vacation.
Awesome! We got gifts, Parker. But we have a job to do. Are you going to step up or not?
You're all alone. Your friends are in trouble. What are you going to do about it?
You don't want any part of this.
He's like Iron Man and Thor rolled into one.
He's no Spider-Man.
What is it with you and Spider-Man?
What, he looks out for the neighborhood, has a dope suit, and I really respect him. Sup, dickwad?
I'm gonna ask you a series of questions. I want you to respond truthfully. Have you ever hurt someone?
Yes.
Have you ever experienced anything you'd consider abnormal? Yes. Last question. Do you know what mutants are? Did you know baby rattlesnakes are more dangerous than adult ones? They haven't learned how to control how much venom they secrete. All of you are dangerous. That's why you're here.
That's a haunted house.
You've been through a lot. Get some rest.